Okay. Video number two with this new baby. So I feel like I got most of them, but sometimes when you're drying them off, you're still going to see some. So then I'm just going to pick them off with my fingernails, and I leave the water running because I'm going to pinch them as hard as I can and have them go right down the drain. If I wasn't with running water, I would do maybe a little dish of alcohol, and I'd stick them in there to get them off my fingers. Yes, I know. Oh, I know. So, let me see. Let me make sure. Yes. Oh, sweet baby. So, this baby is going to be so good. She had a lot of fleas. And sometimes your dawn bath is going to take you 20 minutes, y'all. So, stay with it, though, and try to get as many of them off as you can. I've dried her off pretty well with this towel. So, I'm going to put her in a cat bed that I have, so she'll be comfortable. And so the soap will keep killing the fleas, so some of them could fall off and you could see them dead, which is good because you don't want those fleas. So what do you say? So one thing that I'm going to be looking at for her for the next couple of days is when she poops, I'm going to try to be right there so I can see what it looks like, because when cats have worms, you can see them in the poop sometimes, and they'll look like little grains of rice, white rice. So I'll be looking for that, making sure that she didn't ingest any of those and ends up with worms. Yes. Stay tuned. Yeah. Sweet baby. She's a sweetheart.